Bradley Cooper was every inch the doting dad as he enjoyed a stroll with daughter Leah Addison in New York City on Wednesday. The actor sweetly held hands with his 7-year-old daughter as they crossed a street in the bustling Big Apple. Bradley, who shares his daughter with ex-girlfriend Irina Shayk, donned a Pearl Jam hat, flannel button-down blue trouser and suede footwear for the outing. He adorably carried his daughter's belongings as well, slinging her pink backpack over his shoulder and carrying her glittering jacket. The Hangover star has recently returned home to New York after spending the waning days of the summer yachting around the Mediterranean with his girlfriend Gigi Hadid. During their travels, they mingled with fellow celebrities including pregnant Margot Robbie and her husband Tom Ackerley, as well as Benedict Cumberbatch. Little Leah was also included in the fun. She was seen last week on a banana boat with Bradley and Gigi off the south of France. Bradley and Irina were first linked in 2015 before going public as a couple in 2016, welcoming their little girl in 2017 and then parting ways 2 years later. Shortly after their breakup, it emerged they had decided to split custody and to both remain based in New York in order to make joint parenting easier, via TMZ. In fact, she and Bradley are such close co-parents that they have made sure to live just blocks apart in Greenwich Village in order to raise their daughter. "He is full-on hands-on dad," no nanny Irina told High Snobbity. "Leah went on holiday with him for almost 2 weeks. I did not call them once." Irina has explained that she and Bradley always find a way to align their work schedules with their parenting responsibilities in an interview with Elle. So thanks for watching this video and don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe the channel for more videos.